你好大家，我叫丽娜，我是英语和西班牙语老师。
我叫 Jason， 我来自美国，很高兴认识你。
我叫曼文，我从看中文电视剧开始，所以我学了中国文化，然后我上中文课。
I'm trying to go through the books and through my notes, and I'm trying to write down some useful sentences that can help me with the students.
Learning Chinese is very important for English teachers. It helps us be in our students' shoes and also find out how they feel when we teach them. I sometimes find myself quite nervous when I'm studying Chinese.Thus, I can understand how nervous our students can feel.
This really opened my eyes to what it must feel like to be a Chinese student in an English classroom. Naturally, I started to use the same Chinese my teachers were saying to me with my students. 这是什么? What is this? 这是什么? 好棒! Good job! Good job! 太棒了!Awesome! 非常好! Very good! Very good!
Teacher, what's 听不到? Oh, I know they cannot hear. Or when they say, 这是什么? They are asking, what is this? Or when they say, 我不知道, they mean they don't know.
When you want them to repeat after you,You want them to say something after you, or you want them to do something after you. Just say that. 跟着我
I would definitely like to continue learning Chinese as it is the most spoken language in the world. And I encourage all of you to try to use Chinese in class to help your students as much as you can. Thank you very much for watching. 谢谢